As a young person, I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do. Griffith saw potential in me. I could do anything I put my mind to. Now I'm a humanitarian affairs peace ambassador. It's just been such an incredible journey.